Man, I knew this was gonna happen.
How many times do I have to tell you that I am not your mother?
Oh, it's you. I really appreciate if Mom would tell me when you are around.
Are you serious?
Tell me a nursery rhyme.
No. You can go to sleep on your own. Fine. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he ate your food, U-O-E-N-O.
Kaylin.
Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet eating KFC. Along came a roach, a big old roach. It made Miss Muffet flee.
Kaylin.
Good night.
Hey Tay, what's up?
Sky, the clouds. You can see for yourself if you like.
Nah, I mean, what's new?
Technology, iPhones, medicine.
Yeah, you still the same old Tay.
Yeah, that's definitely me.
Let me be frank with you.
Wait, who's Frank?
Frank is not a person, it's a figure of speech. You haven't been answering none of my phone calls or my texts. You really hurt my feelings.
I'm really been trying here. I've been searching all around the world for a cure.
Frankly, I don't know what to say to you anymore.
What Frank are you talking about?
Oh, man. For the last time, I don't know anybody named Frank. This is where we draw the...
Wait, I'm just gonna break the ice. There's something I need to get off my chest. I still really care about you.
Are you pulling my leg right now?
Yes.
Have you ever had those moments where you had nothing to say and all you hear are crickets? Well, here it is, Jessica the Silence Worker.
I love apples. Do y'all love apples?
Nice time, huh? Yes. No.
Hey, you guys.
She breaks silence. She carries the moments. She will even make your awkward moment even awkwarder. So come on, don't waste your time. Jessica the Silence Breaker is here. To order Jessica the Silence Breaker now, call 1-800-999-8989. 1-800-999-8989.
Hello? Can you hear me, Dubai? You can't. One second. Hold on. Hello? Hello? Yeah. Yo. Wait one second. One second. One second.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Hello? Hello? Hold on. Hello? Can you hear me now?
Ah! Can you hear me now?
What'd you have to tell me? That's it? That's all you have to tell me? Alright. Okay. Alright.
What's wrong with you?
Man, I'm going through it. You wanna sing about it?
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi. I knew right then you were the one. But I was caught up in physical attraction. But to my satisfaction, baby, you were more than just a face. And if I
ever fall
in love
again,
I will be
sure that the lady is a friend.
And if I
ever fall
in love,
so true,
I will be
sure that the lady's just like you.
Always crying.
Thanks, guys.